Thanks very much. Just quick introductions to the band. We've got Rob Bennett, the Pub Crawl Runners, on guitar. Aaron Black on keyboard.
Who is Zoe Thomas's boyfriend, if you don't know.
Mark James, Pub Crawl Runners, on bass. Keith Cozy Powell on drums from Canary Stridlers.
I'm myself, no me.
Okay, here we go, guitar.
Sure hard to handle now, yes around. Thank you.
Okay, thanks. Right, this is where we come to the interactive part of the evening. So I'm sure you all know this song, and there's a little bit in it that gets to a very high-pitched bit, and I can't do it because my voice doesn't quite stretch off well. So it's an old song by the Beatles called "Saw You Standing There," and there's a bit that goes. So I want volunteers to run over to the microphone and do that bit for me. Gareth's looking forward to this bit. Okay, we got our first Paul McCartney impersonator. I'm sure he had more hair than that, but sorry. We'll have to work with it. I'll tell you. Okay. Okay, here we go. Here we go. Gareth Davies from Rudyard, here we go. Didn't
Like a nail, but I do try.
singing. We got a guest singer now. Clive Ellen Hayes up from Bridgend. Ellen. Hey. Fantastic. Ellen's gonna sing Summer of 60.
I love it.
I love it.
As long as you know some of them, it's fine. We love you. It's a good rocking song, here we go. Okay. Charlotte Jones, Jane Ogilvie. And I think Mary Beach. We're going to call you up later, the Bracklets. Get yourself together. Okay.
is my Proclaimers song. Feel free to stride around the high tide.
Okay.
Okay, here we go. We're gonna do a song. You can play this fast or you can play it slow. We're gonna try the slow version to start. You never know, you might get going. Sweat. You gotta be cool and relax and get in and get all that tracks to the backseat and hitchhike. Take a wrong ride on your motorbike. Are you ready? A crazy little thing called a guitar. And relax and get in and get all my tracks to the backseat and hitchhike and take a long ride on the motorbike. Are you ready? Yeah. Crazy little thing called
move us over.
Oh, not only can they sing, they're brilliant movers as well, and they're fast. Wow. Okay, so last song tonight. Oh. Aaron's gonna rock this one. Here we go. Take it away, Aaron. It's a big moment. No pressure.
Okay, thanks guys!
Good night, thanks for pausing with us. Sorry, we only know 13 songs. Okay, we'll do one more. We'll have to do one we did already. Which one do you want? You take a show of hands. 500 miles? No, don't like that one. Okay. Born to be Wild? Yeah, come on, let me do that one. Nobody danced to that first time around, so good. Here we go.
Somebody come my way. a quick word of appreciation for somebody who seems to have been forgotten tonight. The Bridgend County Running League wouldn't have ever happened without Steve Brace. His vision in pulling it together, getting all the clubs to organise events, forcing Jamie to do the results and Gareth, and generally kicking everybody's ass to make sure everything happens. You know, it's what's made it what it is. I don't think 4 years ago we could have ever envisaged the things happening in the Bridgend running community that's happening today. And it's all down to Steve. Thanks very much, Steve. You deserve everything you get and all our appreciation. Thanks.